We have an update for you on those animals seized as part of the worst case of animal hoarding in Delaware County. They are headed to new homes. The Muncie Animal Shelter reports they have found places for all 632 animals, including an alligator and two pythons. The animals were found last Wednesday inside of a strip mall. The man who owned them isn't facing criminal charges. Instead, he will likely be fined. He told investigators he wanted to open a pet shop, but didn't have the money for it.